So the Archdiocese says that they have reached out to police for an investigation. We have reached out to Boston Police as well, but right now, no update from them. Now reporting live in the South End, Kelly Sullivan. For your local...